so much. I had the honor of closing it, and I think David did such an amazing job, and to be part of this was just such a pleasure.
He's an incredible designer, isn't he?
Yeah, he's an incredible designer and super modern and feminine at the same time, and the fact that he's so sweet and nice is like just a bonus.
I think it's amazing. It's one of my favorite shows in Paris for sure, yeah. I love it. I think the modern is very new and interesting, and I like the lines and I like the future feeling of it. I felt like kind of Star Wars a little bit, but like in a cool way, like in a wearable way, young and fresh and futuristic.
It's not on purpose, it's just like kind of my handwriting. It's whatever I do, it has that a little bit of futuristic touch. I think it happened because when the futuristic aspect gives the modern twist, and there is a lot of athleticism in my handwriting again, because it gives the normally girls much more like easier, cooler vibe that I love.
I think it was just awesome to walk. It's like flawless, beautiful, and clean, very clean, and with the power, right?
Very, very uniform, very strict, very linear, but sensual and intricate at the same time.
Great casting of the show, all the models here love it.
I mean, girls are incredible, and one of the main reasons why you know, I'm a fashion designer and why I want to do my job is them. Every time I see them walking my show and being around and wearing, you know, it really like inspires me and makes me want to do more. So the part of my success is in their hands.